That means, when I use the word think, talking to yourself, sub-vocal conversation, the constant chit-chat of symbols and images, thoughts and words inside yourself. Now, if you do that all the time, you'll find that you've nothing to think about except thinking. And just as you have to stop talking to hear what others have to say, you have to stop thinking to find out what life is about. And the moment you stop thinking, you will come into immediate contact with what Kurdistki calls, so delightfully, the unspeakable world. you come into immediate contact with what Kozhevsky calls, so delightfully, the unspeakable world. Outside, you can't tell what is inside a black hole. You can throw television sets, diamond rings, or even your worst enemies into a black hole, and all the black hole will remember is the total mass, and the angular momentum, and electric charge. Quantum mechanics implies that the whole of space is filled with pairs of virtual particles and antiparticles that are constantly materializing in pairs. Black, 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 black.
We'll be right back.
red whiskey. Will you begin to smoke black one? This way seemed to hold hope for a better future, for more real satisfaction.
Galaxy, planet, Starbucks. too has no right. Call me a murderer. You have a right to kill me. I have a right to do that. But you have no right to judge me.
You know what the most frightening thing in the world is? It's here.
Stories for outside. You can't tell what is inside a black hole. You can throw television sets, diamond rings, or even your worst enemies into a black hole, and all the black hole will remember is the total mass, and the angular momentum, and electric charge. Quantum mechanics implies that the whole of space is filled with pairs of virtual particles and antiparticles that are constantly materializing in pairs.
Black hole.